and the amount of 30,000 after 4 years at 13% CI. First method, without applying compound interest formula. Second method, applying formula.